These aren't my jams.
I love this song.
I know you do.
This is like one of my favorite songs.
This is my jam. Wait, does this one? Well, at the beginning,
you don't even know what you're talking about.
It swear. Hey, this is episode
91 of the Going Quantum Podcast. He never plays any of the good rocking out songs for everybody to hear. You play all this random techno stuff.
Give me a second.
Hey guys and dolls, by the way, how are y'all today? It's Tuesday. We are attempting to win the jackpot on, what is it? Spirit 1059 here in Austin. They have the secret sound. He thinks he knows what it is. I'm not going to say it because we want to have that guess for ourselves. But it's quite up to a large amount of money. So anyway, that's our Tuesday. Are you going to eat that piece of gum that's
I'm
on your leg?
I'm working on it.
I'm making him drive this morning.
Yeah, it was either do this or vlog.
Yeah, I asked him this morning, I said, okay, do you want to drive this morning? And he says, no. And I said, okay, then you have to vlog.
He goes, I'll drive.
Anything to say for yourself?
I'm lazy.
You're not lazy. Oh, he's not lazy. Sometimes he's lazy. Sometimes we're all lazy. Anyway, it's Tuesday.
How about this for a rock song?
What is this one? Oh, are they gonna cuss? No. I don't want cussing to happen. I still say this sounds like straight out of the 80s. Like the alternative stuff in the 80s.
Probably.
But anyway. Oh! Had a birdie almost commit suicide. Okay, so I'm going to show y'all later how to boil an egg. Can you believe it? Yeah, that was like, that's a thing that people Google a lot, is how to boil an egg. So, and I'm sorry, it's so jiggly. Our road right here is really bad. But, I'm going to show y'all how to boil an egg in a little while. Do you know how to boil an egg? Leave it in the comments below if you do. Just say yes or no if you know how to boil an egg. And by the end of this video, you will know how to boil an egg. Do you know how to boil an egg?
Yeah.
You do? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Who taught you?
You, I think. It's either you or me.
To them? Okay, that's gonna be it for now. I gotta go to the grocery store and then I will show y'all the boiled egg process in a little while. Yeah, so this is what I look like when I've been in the car with the windows down driving. So, are y'all ready to learn how to boil an egg? Are you? Are you? Okay, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
So, you take your egg and you get a saucepan and you put it in the saucepan. Fill it with very cold water out of the tap. Don't make it be warm. And you'll want to fill that up until the egg is covered. Put it on a burner on your stovetop. Go ahead and turn that on to high heat because you want it to boil. And then let that egg sit there and it's going to boil. It's going to take a while to boil. And so, as you can see with the little egg sticking up out of the water a little bit, this is not a 100% fresh egg. Fresh eggs should just stay at the bottom of the saucepan all covered. But this is for demonstration purposes only. Please do not eat this egg at home. And I bet you didn't even notice that the burner started turning red. And pretty soon here, the water's going to start boiling a little bit. I put this on time lapse. I thought it would be kind of fun and different to see an egg boiling in real time. But that would have been very boring because it took probably about 12 minutes for it to start boiling. But remember, the water was cold. And then you want it to actually do a rapid boil, which means it's totally bubbling like this. Go back again and turn off that burner. grab that saucepan. See how it's doing that rolling? That's called a rolling boil or a full boil. And then just move it off of the heat. And then you'll want to leave that egg be and just let it cool 100%. And then take the egg out, put it onto a plate or whatever, and there it goes. Now, I wanted to show you what happens when you don't let it cool long enough, okay? You really want to take that egg and let it cool 100% in the water before you take it out, and then let it cool on the plate a little bit more. Now, you'll see the egg is boiled, but do you see how much of the egg is stuck to the shell and how difficult it is to take that shell off of the egg? Well, that's because it's not fully cooled. But you can see that yolk is completely cooked. There's not any uncooked portion to it at all. So that is how you have a boiled egg. Have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. We'll see you tomorrow.